True.
We're out here at Arena Cross. TriStar.
Let's go. True, where's the mic at?
TriStar AX.
Oh, is this the Steed right here?
Silver Wheel Bandit.
Can we get a bike check on the AX bike?
Yeah, bike check. Let's see here. Come over here to this side. My FMF exhaust.
That's factory.
Yeah, pretty factory. There, I got some Raptors. Down five. Back five pegs, you know, to get the body right.
This Supercross suspension?
Yeah, Supercross spec stuff. I got this, actually took this off Barsha's bike from 2 years ago.
Oh, dude, yeah.
Yeah, it's a cone valve.
Yeah, makes sense, makes sense.
Cone valve tracks, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, running, you know, just pretty standard setup, 164 octane fuel.
Yeah, that's what you got to run out
there. Yeah,
that's what you got
to
do.
Yeah, for sure. You know, it's hard to get over those doubles out of the corners.
Yeah.
You know, running anything less than 164. But, yeah, that's pretty much all.
It's just mandatory, really.
Yeah, she's got four strokes, so, I mean.
Oh, shoot.
That's all we need, to be honest.
We're out here on the three-stroke tonight.
Double deuce machine, the three-stroker.
Hell, yeah.
Kitted out in my all-black kit, so people don't know who I am.
Shout out to Climb.
Yeah, shout out to Club Climb. I don't want anybody knowing who I am. I'm going incognito. 450B class, I'm coming for you guys. Definitely not a pro.
Nah, they'll never know.
Yeah,
all right, I gotta get ready.
We got
Brandon Marley out here.
Look at that guy, he's going down.
race day, baby. You know where we're at. Breakfast of Champions. Oakley gives me some skills for some arena crash tonight. See, practice starts at 10. I think we're gonna get there about 9:30. So, should be dialed in. I got the 300 TX. That's just gonna have to buff for my motorbike. So, on that wood suspension too, we should be dialed in. Went to practice last night. I was feeling pretty good. I got the track down later. But we'll see how it is tonight. They said they were going to make the landing for the step-on, step-off a little bit closer, so that'll be easier. Rip to Jacob, because he, like, died last night. But nobody seemed to get it on video. They were all so close. But I'm checking at the track. Sure, we're at the track. Just got done with practice a minute ago. Track's dialed in today. How is it? Track's good. Possible on-off. White looks pretty good out there. Chewy's gonna triple on-off.
No, definitely not gonna do that. But I have moved up to the open arena cross pro class.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, they're guaranteed a top five finish. You know, that's the goal.
Hot stuff.
Yeah. Goal is just top five finish, so hopefully we can go out there and get it done in the heat race.
Yeah, don't look at the results, though, guys. No.
No, it's definitely more than five of us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sucked. I crashed in the whoops first lap. I was just trying to keep up with Spencer and rushed him, cased the quad on accident. But got the rhythm figured out. Jacob's about to be up. C-class battle. Jacob about to rip. Might be 40 plus. Or 30 plus. Hit bikes around. We got Jacob. He's mentally preparing for the step on, step off. He said this is the time he hits it. So he got it. I got some fresh Gold Soldiers merch. These flannels were just so tough, I couldn't pass it up. But track style the end of it. Not bad, I lied. 25 plus class. But he's getting psyched up to go. Getting these kids off the track.
Good.
gets rounded pretty
We've been
easy.
Sitting
it's
here
good on
for
rocks.
Like an hour,
but
waiting for the main event.
I think a Ibex does good really? Forward bite as yeah. anything in the wet.
That's crazy.
It is really yeah, muddy. I put a lot of this on the side, the corners.
So you get got the low, track dialed
like
in.
Waller, when yeah. you get it to bike.
I thought about running one tomorrow, but
step on, step off.
Changed my mind. I'm running 81 EX.
Left the whoops the same. Thank like God. Whoops are sketchy.
Row tide.
Just did my moto. About died like four times. My rear shock got blown out because I went to flat on the finish. Trying to get saucy for anyways. Jacob's on the line here. He's about to go. My last race for the night. I'm already changed. Ready to go. He's dialed in.
About to get a whole shot.
Rip the whoop section like he's been doing all night. Let's go. He's kind of dominating.
He rips those whoop sections every lap. I got you about dying right there.
Bro, that was sketchy. My arm went.
Oh, I got that perfect.
Just got home from Arena Crash. I definitely put the crash in arena crash. Crashed like every moto. Yeah. So, I'll probably go to the practice next weekend. Class is supposed to be stacked, but we got Mid-South tomorrow, too. So, we're firing out these vlogs. Been riding a lot. Hopefully this video was good. See you guys.